priority is to neutralize Emily and Shaw, but you'll need to get control of the monorail system in order to reach her. The main entrance will be well guarded, but it's the easiest way in, and they won't be expecting company.
Intercepting enemy communications.
We're under attack! It's the division! Everyone! This is it! No one you need to know.
Exposed to melee.
Control room for the monorail system is further into the park. Looks like the quickest route is through the Deep Sea exhibit.
Intercepting enemy communications.
Rainer, where are you?
We just got to the aquarium.
Fucking finally. Okay, they're probably coming right to you.
We'll give them a nice, warm welcome.
Radio repeater detected. Pinpointing location.
A repeater. The Outcast must be using it to boost the range of their comms. Taking that equipment offline will make it harder for them to coordinate against you.
exhibit. Head there now. Everybody else, fall back to the aviary and make sure no one gets through.
Charge exposed. Exposed to melee.
You should be able to fry that repeater by overloading. Significantly. Keep going. You should be coming up on a monorail station soon. The control room will be overlooking it. Like you're right by that monorail station. The control room is just on the other side of the aviary. should be the place. See if you can patch Isaac into the control board.
Interfacing.
They weren't taking any chances, but you're inside the barricades. You should be able to make it the rest of the way on foot.
Agent charge compromised. Shade signature exposed to melee.
Kill me, you won't defeat me!
Chain signature exposed to melee.
Watched us. She's making sure we aren't gonna try to hurt her baby. That's what mothers do.
Target deceased.
What a fucking waste. Think of the good she could have done, the lives she could have saved. She was right, you know. Killing her won't end the outcasts. It might even make them more dangerous for a while. But without her to hold them together, they're gonna start to unravel. Fucking waste.